don't know, but this place is pretty cool.
Not cool enough, I think.
Huh?
Remember when Bobby disappeared? How the temperature dropped right before the fog formed?
Yeah, we thought that machine we found made the air cold and somehow made fog appear.
Look, a temperature control. What if we make it really cold in here and see what happens?
Go for it, Jax.
Come on, Fog, where are you?
It's getting cold, all right.
Look, it's working. As the air gets colder, fog is forming.
What's this? Spectre fogs? Wonder what they do.
Hey, the fog is making these walls wet.
You know why? 'Cause there are teeny tiny droplets of water in the air. I can see them through these spectre fogs.
Cool. I see them too. Amazing. Fog is millions of tiny specks of water floating in the air.
Wow, cool.
Yikes! A monster! It's huge!
Relax, Didge. It's just a bug. Remember, small things look big in these spectafogs.
No kidding. If that bug is tiny, these fog droplets must be super tiny.
You got that right.
Miss Gale!
Let's warm it up a little in here. Let me guess, you need a little help about fog.
Yes, please. We're trying to figure out how to make fog.
Well, looks to me like you've already discovered the recipe. Take moist air and chill. I think I'll use that in my next weather report.
Hey, where's the fog going?
As the air warms, the droplets evaporate back into the air.
Huh? Come again?
The droplets change to water vapor, the way they were before.
So if you cool down moist air, you get fog. Warm up the air, the fog goes away.
You got it.
Great. Now we know how to make fog. Back to the northern frontier.
Wait. We know how to make fog, but we still don't know how cold we have to make the air before fog will form.
No problem. All you have to do is figure out the dew point, the temperature at which dew and fog forms.
What's a dew point? When you do see fog?
Not that kind of dew. D-E-W. Did you ever see water droplets on the grass really early in the morning?
Yeah, that's dew.
That's dew. Fog and dew are made the same way, like this. Here's a little experiment for finding the dew point.
A can of water and a bucket of ice?
We're going to use the ice to cool down the can until we see water droplets, or dew, on the outside of the can.
Like when water droplets form on a glass with an icy cold drink.
Exactly. As soon as we see the droplets, we read the temperature. That's the dew point, the temperature at which condensation forms on the can.
The temperature is at 75 cyber degrees now, and there aren't any water droplets on the can.
So we know 75 degrees is too warm for fog to form.
Should I add some ice?
Yes, please.
It's working. The can's getting cold.
More ice.
Still no water droplets. It's down to 70 cyber degrees.
65 and dropping.
Still no water droplets.
It's not cold enough yet.
More ice coming.
Temperature's down to 60.
Water droplets forming! What's the temp now, Jax?
55! That means the dew point is 55 cyber degrees.
You got it. Gotta go. Time for another weather report. You guys have all you need?
You bet! Thanks, Ms. Gale.
Anytime.
Let's rock and roll. All we have to do is cool the air in Hacker's Hangar to 55, and we'll get fog.
Going in.
Be careful, Didge.
Where is that temperature control thingy? Bingo! The conditioning is on and set the cool down to 55 cyber degrees.
Great! Tell us when it starts to fog up.
Is it getting cold in here?
Only in your hard drive, hacker.
What?
Oop.
The hacker?
I don't get it. The temperature is 55, but there's no fog. Something's wrong. There's not a wisp of fog in here.
But we made fog in Gollywood. Why can't we make it here?
Didge said it's 55 cyber degrees in the hangar, so we know the temperature should be right.
Then how come no fog?
Come on, guys. What do we know?
Fog forms when the temperature drops.
And the moisture in the air turns into water droplets. Hey, in Gollywood, all the moisture in the air that caused the fog also made my hair frizzy.
Inez, you know I'd love to talk about hairstyles, but is this really the time?
Yes! Check it out! My hair's not frizzy like it was in Gollywood because there's not as much moisture in the air here.
That's it! With less moisture, it's harder to get the water out, so it's harder to make fog.
Oh, man! We blew it! Our measurement was right for Gollywood, but wrong for the northern frontier.
Okay, we can do this. Ditch just has to make it colder than 55. But how much colder? Ditch, we need a new dew point.
We do?
You've got to measure the dew point in the hangar, just like we did in the fog chamber.
Don't worry, guys. I've got it covered. The Ditch is always prepared. We've got droplets!
What's the temp?
45 cyber degrees.
All right. Got our new dew point. Didge, lower the temp to 45.
Right. Temperature lowered. It'll all be foggy inside here in a jiffy. Come on over, please.
Let's go.
Hey, Didi, that plant is moving.
Yeah, I saw it. Must be the wind.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Inez?
Earth Brat!
This way!
Let's go!
Stop them!
What? What?
Where are you?
Boss!
Get me up, you dunce buckets!
It's too foggy! We'll never find our way out!
Ow! We need to turn off the air conditioning!
Right! Warm the air to make the fog disappear!
You want warm air? I'll give you warm air!
Harry?
Hi, Janice. I was wondering if you could answer a weather question?
Well, I am a meteorologist, so I hope so.
See, my friend Anita is here from London. I knew her in high school. She was an exchange student. We went to the prom.
Okay, what does that have to do with weather?
Well, she's only in New York for one day, and I really wanted to show her the amazing view from the top of the rock observation deck.
Well, yeah, but there's fog covering the skyline.
Could you predict when the fog will go away?
Well, do you know what the dew point is?
Uh-uh.
All air has water vapor in it. And when the temperature drops to a certain point, the dew point, water vapor condenses into droplets and becomes fog.
Interesting.
What do you think happens when the temperature climbs above the dew point?
Ooh, the water evaporates and becomes invisible again. So that means when the temperature rises above the dew point, the fog will lift?
Right.
When will that happen?
Well, right now the dew point is 66 degrees in New York City, and within the hour, the temperature should climb to 68 degrees.
That's 2 degrees above the dew point, so the fog should disappear.
Exactly.
Oh, great. Thanks so much.
You're welcome. See you later.
Bye. Ta-da!
Thank you so much. This is amazing.
Watch your favorite shows anytime on the PBS KIDS video app.